Here, a question is, find the coordinate of the foot of the perpendicular from the points, see, from the point to this line. So, let this is a line, 3x minus 4y minus 16 equals to 0. Once this diagram not understood to you, then you cannot solve it. So, first of all, you have to draw a rough diagram. We have to find the coordinate of the foot of perpendicular. One perpendicular somewhere here, foot of the perpendicular. This coordinate here I have to find from the point minus 1, 3. Let me assume this line BPQ and this is your AB and I have to find out a value of Q. Now, here it is a line given. This line, may I convert it into slope intercept form? That is y is equals to mx plus c. So, I will get slope of this line. So, what I will do here, 3x minus 4y minus 16 equals to 0 given. So, I can write 3x minus 16 equals to 4y. So, y is equals to 3 upon 4x minus 16 upon 4. So, here your m is 3 by 4 or m1. 4, 4. Now, next thing here, these both lines are perpendicular. Perpendicular, so here I can write m1, m2 is equals to minus 1. So, let slope of line PQ be m2. So, here I can write, though PQ perpendicular to AB, so we can write m1, m2 equals to minus 1. Now, m1 value we are knowing 3 by 4, m2 equals to minus 1. So, m2 is equals to minus 4 by 3. So, here slope of line PQ we have and minus 1, 3 passing point also we have. So, I can get an equation of a line. So, equation of a line passing through minus 1, 3 and m2 is equals to minus 4 by 3 is, here I will apply a formula, y minus y1 is equals to m, x minus x1. So, y minus y1 value is 3, which is equals to m is minus 4 by 3, x minus minus, that is plus 1. So, now simplify it. So, when we will simplify it, here we will get 3 will multiply here. So, 3y minus 9, which is equals to this minus 4 multiplied gradually here. So, which is equals to minus 4x minus 4. Shifted towards LHS, we will get 4x plus 3y minus 9 plus 4 equals to 0. That is 4x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0. Let this is your equation number 2. And this is your 1. Now, substitute the value of y in equation number 2. So, here we will get 4x plus 3 times y value 3 by 4x minus 4 minus 5 equals to 0. So, when you will simplify this, here you will get 4x plus 3 3s are 9x upon 4 minus 12 minus 5 equals to 0. 4 4s are 16 plus 9, 25x upon 4 minus 17, or which is equals to 17. Now 25x, which is equals to 17, 4s are 68. So x value we are getting 68 upon 25. Now, why here we have 3 by 4x minus 4 from that equation number 1. Substitute this value of x here. So, we will get y is equals to 3 by 4 in a bracket 68 upon 25 minus 4. So, when you will simplify this, here you will get minus 49 upon 25. So, therefore, coordinate of the foot of the perpendicular is 68 upon 25, comma, minus 49 upon 25. Hope it is understood to you. But here you have to conclude that, therefore, the coordinate of the foot of the perpendicular passing through minus 3, 4 is 68 by 25, minus 49 by 25. Hope it is understood to you.